Today, we will show you the top 10 TV series, featured by the famous actor Stephen Collins. As you all know, Stephen is on the front page of any newspapers today, because of his confession to molest underage girls. The veteran actor from Star Trek had a prominent role in these shows, but we also include the shows where Collins had a guest appearance. This list includes variety of items, like No Ordinary Family and Seventh Heaven. If you are a fan of TV series, then this list is the perfect resource for finding some Stephen Collins shows that you have not already seen.
Number 10. At number 10, we have an American situation comedy, Working It Out, broadcast by NBC in 1990. The series was created and executive produced by Bill Parksley. Working It Out is a story of two single parents, Sarah Marshall and David Stewart, who had never seriously contemplated remarriage until they met each other. Stephen Collins played the role of Davis Stewart in the series. Working It Out never fared well in the Nielsen rating and was cancelled in December 1990.
Number 9. In number 9, we have an American comedy drama series named Tattingers, aired by NBC Television Network in 1988. Tattingers is the story of a couple, Nick and Hilary Tattinger, played by Stephen Collins and Blythe Danner, who had co-owned a posh Manhattan restaurant. They had divorced, but remained partners in the restaurant until Nick was shot by a drug dealer. After failing in the Nielsen ratings as an hour-long program, the plot and characters were briefly revived in the spring of 1989, as the half-hour situation comedy, Nick and Hilary.
Number 8, we have 1982 adventure show, Tales of the Gold Monkey, on the 8th place. This show was broadcasted in the prime time, on Wednesday nights, by ABC. Set in the South Pacific in 1938, the series is about an ex-Flying Tiger pilot named Jake Cutter, played by Stephen Collins. The series featured the romance of early aviation, exotic locales, and cliffhanging action.
Number 7. In the number 7 slot, there is a popular television drama, named Sisters, aired on NBC for 6 seasons, from 1991 to 1996. The series was the first primetime network television series to focus especially on lives of women and the issues relating to them. Stephen Collins played the role of Dr. Gabriel Sorensen, a brilliant doctor who was the neurosurgeon of a girl, Teddy, then eventually loved her and married her.
Number 6. We have a 6-hour miniseries, Scarlet, a sequel to popular 1936 novel, Gone with the Wind. Aired on 1994, the series was filmed at 53 locations in US and abroad. Collins played as Ashley Wiles, a man with whom Scarlet O'Hara is obsessed. Gentlemanly, yet indecisive, he loves Scarlet, but finds he has more in common with Melanie, his distant cousin, and later his wife. Ashley is a complicated character. He is not sympathetic to the cause of the North. However, he isn't an ardent Confederate patriot either.
Number 5. At number 5 position, we have an American television series, aired on ABC and CTV, called No Ordinary Family. The 1-hour science fiction comedy drama was produced by ABC Studios for the 2010 to 2011 television season. The series ran from September 28, 2010, to April 5, 2011, on Tuesdays at 8 p.m. The show centers on the Powells, a typical American family, living in fictional Pacific Bay, California, whose members gain special powers after their plane crashes in the Amazon, Brazil. Stephen Collins played as Dr. Derton King, a typical Hitchcockian villain to the series, and key figure in the Powells' super-powered universe. On May 13, 2011, ABC announced that No Ordinary Family had been canceled due to low ratings.
Number 4, an American black comedy, premiered on FX on August 4, 2005, named It Is Always Sunny in Philadelphia, is our number 4 position. The show was created, developed, and produced by Rob McElhenney, Glenn Howerton, and Charlie Day, all of whom stars in the show. Stephen Collins plays in the role of Bruce Mathis. Brewster devotes his time and money to charities and philanthropic efforts, including adopting several suffering children in Africa. Barbara refused to be with him because of his supposed poor nature, and is naturally startled to realize years later that he was wealthy and simply hid it. New episodes continue to air on FX.
At number three, we have A Woman Named Jackie, an American miniseries, aired on 1991, demonstrating the life of Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis. It was based on the book of C. David Heyman, with the same title. The miniseries was split into three parts. Part 1, A Woman Named Jackie, Part 2, The Kennedy Years, and Part 3, The Onassis Years. Stephen Collins played the role of John Fitzgerald Kennedy, the American president. His acting was really praised by the critics at that time.
Number 2, at the second place, we are displaying a celebrity game show, named Celebrity Poker Showdown, on the cable network, Bravo. It was a limited-run series, in which celebrities played poker and ran 8 tournaments during its 5-season run. In each show, 5 celebrities played a no-limit Texas Hold'em tournament for charity. The winners of each qualifying game won a silver commemorative poker chip and advanced to the championship game. Stephen Collins played this show and qualified to
Number 1, Seventh Heaven, is an American family drama television series, created and produced by Brenda Hampton. The series premiered on August 26, 1996, on the WB network on Monday night, and was originally broadcasted from August 26, 1996 to May 13, 2007. The series finale was scheduled for May 8, 2006. However, the show was renewed by the CW when the intended final episode received higher ratings. The final season premiered on Monday, September 25, 2006 and ended on May 13, 2007. Seventh Heaven is the longest-running series that has ever aired on the WB and is the longest-running family drama in television history. Reverend Eric Camden, played by Stephen Collins, was raised in Binghamton, New York by his parents, Colonel John Camden and Ruth Lynch. Based on the episode, Halloween, Season 1, it appears that Eric was born in 1954, which would make him 42 years old at the time. According to the episode 100, Season 5, his birthday is in January. Eric attended college for 5 years and graduated from Coble Seminary. Shortly thereafter, he married and began a family with Annie Jackson. This concludes our top 10 TV series, featured by Stephen Collins. Hope you enjoyed the show. For more top 10 list, please stay tuned. Thank you.